Hello there, everybody. And it is, it's been a while since I played this. It's not exactly on a Wednesday, but anyway, it's, I'm going to be continuing some Fallout. A few things that I should point out before starting this one is one I have actually played a lot of hours of this from last time I played it to now. I played a lot of it. But I'm starting at the save I actually made when I stopped streaming. I don't know what it was like, maybe 2 to 3 weeks ago. So I'm doing that because, one, I know kind of where I'm going now a little bit, somewhat. I know what I'm kind of somewhat doing. And I don't have to fumble too much. Game's still pretty much a little bit. I might crank the difficulty up to hard, because normal is a little on the easy side. Other than that, I do have all of the DLC installed right now, so that's happening. I'm not going to be taking it on right now because I'd be really, I'm going to get slaughtered if I actually take on the mechanist right now. So no, I'm not going to have to. I have not actually done the mechanist or Far Harbor or any of the new DLC stuff. I just got it like literally today. And also I have installed mods, which I will go through. I'm not 100% sure, but I probably will list, when I upload this to YouTube, I will list the mods I have on my thing. But I do have one thing that will definitely look different, and that's the True Storms. So it will be raining a lot more harder of it. I do have graphical mods just slightly to make things look a little bit better. And I have also our Armor Smith extended, which allows you to do just like random pieces of armor, which is pretty good. So anyway, anything that's going to be coming here. Also, I've seen that I've played it, and I've actually got perks. I know which kind of want to. I know what I want to kind of evolve the character into. And I've got, I think, nearly all the companions, so I know where they are and how to get them. And I will be getting all the companions. And after I got the perks for them, I will probably go with just one. And I think I kind of know which one I'm going to keep. All right, anyway, enough of me blabbing on about myself. Let's get into the game. I left off at, I think, 10 friendly buffs. I'm not sure exactly. But let's get into the game here. So I got a lot of things, and I know how the armor works now, so I'm like, oh, okay, I kind of know what it is. And yeah, I have the True Storms. Actually, I gotta make sure configure this, make sure that it actually is running there. True Storm effects on, we will turn that. So True Storm effects on, constant rads in the rain is on, sneak buffs is on. The companion sneak post companions are like there, particle yes, and I definitely want ghouls of hordes of ghouls. We'll go for 100% because I want to do it all the time. Ghoul spawns frequency, we'll do. I'm pretty low. I'm gonna probably go with low for now, and if once I get better weapons, I'll do that. Ghoul Horde, I want like 30. Get rid of them. Settlements, I do not want to do hordes in there, so yes. So yeah, that's that. And we are going here. No mods. Ammo. Okay. Okay, so good old Melanie Thanos here. Looking very saucy as ever. Yeah. Awesome. Minor one is that I have a vault suit that looks a little bit more tight around the buttocks. So, minor things. Like I said, minor things. Anyway, we gotta help these people take care of raiders, so let's do that. We got Codsworth. Which
Are
he.
You sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
Codsworth, you wanted to come along, so just hush up, alright? I do have to say, Codsworth is awesome. He's like I explored a good. I was gonna say the wasteland. Well, it is a wasteland. The Commonwealth, I explored a good chunk of it before I even reached Diamond City. And Codsworth was pretty much with me at all the times, and I was like, holy cow, he is a killing machine. So, wait a minute, what? What's this arrow for? Anyway. There are certain things I haven't actually explored a little bit, so. And there's a thing as the threat of dying a lot, so. Ooh, flowers. Did I go down here? Apparently I did. I have like raiders. Raiders down here? Ooh, raiders. Do I have. I should be fine. Yeah, we're gonna go like that. Yeah, I got some good things. No, I will be taking everything. I see. I just play that way. That's the way I play. Ghoul. I've got these ghouls. I've already come over here, so let us head over to do the map. Okay, we're good. I remember doing that. I gotta go down there. Lars Lexington. Diamond City's down here. Yeah, in my initial my other playthrough, I've explored way over here, like here, down over here, a little bit on like this area, because down here is not a good is it's a little bit different. But I will go back to Sanctuary because I do want to get all my stuff. And I'm going to be doing that a lot. Going back to Sanctuary to get all my stuff back. Because I'm going to be doing a lot of that. Other than that, with my perks, I'd like to switch my perks up a little bit because I don't really want too much intelligence. I've noticed that a lot of the lower end, or like the high end perks, I'm not going to be using. Hey, Codsworth. All right, let's put everything that I don't use grenades or mines or anything. I'm going to keep a machete because I always like a melee weapon. Yeah, it's fine. Pipe wrench, no. I do have my Deathbringer. Deathbringer is 22. Fine. Keep my double barrel. It is. I'm not gonna get the musket. Short hunting rifle, I'm gonna mod into a. Yeah, where is. I'm not gonna do that, tire iron. Yeah, I'm not gonna use that, I'm gonna use my hunting rifle. Yeah, let's get. Oh, it's gonna be a nice day. Do I want? No, I don't want. Let's just get a. My silence one. No. Yeah, let's just get a pipe pistol. Just one of them. One. And here, let's want that. No, no, no. No dog meat right now. I put a dog collar on, but wait until he's around. like the red dress, but I've noticed that I don't usually do that, so. I'll keep the wedding one wedding ring in there, but I always keep the wedding ring on. Okay, so. Nope, I don't want to go in the vats. I have actually cleared up this area, right? I have. Oh, okay. Yeah, in my other game, I've sanctuary all like pimped out, but yeah, we're gonna do a little bit of Mama Murphy's area. Hey, Mama Murphy, how are you? How you doing?
This is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Oh, I'll do better, but I have to get materials first. Okay, can I do anything? Have one? Oh, sweet, okay. Let's, go with the powerful receiver. Long barrel, actually. Do I really want a long barrel? Because I'm going to be firing from the hip a lot. Yeah, I think I might actually just... Oh, okay. A lump. Okay, fair enough. Sharpshooter grip is good. It's fine. Close sights. Do I want close sights? I use my nuclear material. No. I really wish I had, because I've noticed the reflex circle sight is, like, awesome. But I need some more nuclear material. Is good. Upsider's fine. Okay, so that's good. Machete. Obviously, I can't. A serrated blade would be awesome. Then I need blacksmith. A pistol. Short hunting rifle. This is definitely. Short barrel. With the extra long. I have to watch. Okay, so at least I'm going to do this so I can kind of somewhat make it a. Like a short scope. And because I think that's all I can do, right? Glow sight's fine for now. And I need adhesive, which is gonna... Okay. I can't really do anything without adhesive. Okay. Okay, I'll just use the pipe pistol as is. As it's gonna be good. I noticed. We're good. We also have more things of for crafting, which is my true storms has radiation storms, which there's radiation storms in the regular game, but in the true storms. They go through houses, and you can do these fans that are in rooms, and you can actually hide in them to protect yourself, which this is what it is for. And we also have structures. Actually, I want to... Ooh, this. Oh, that's nice. Ish. Yeah, that'd be good. I think this is DLC, which I haven't actually... It's like a wall. And a roof. That's sweet. Okay. Now this is the DLC. I have not actually looked through any of the DLC yet, so... Yeah, it is. Okay. Concrete block. I've also gotten a little bit better at, making. So... Walls. Well, the walls look a lot better, I have to say. Oh man, this is so... Oh my god, I'm gonna be so much better. Because I've noticed that when I was making this, like, oh, there's just not enough, like, things to do. Oh, this is great. This is awesome. Stairs? Oh my god, stairs! Steel stairs! Oh my god, they have steel stairs. There's only wood stairs in the original one. Doors... Oh, they have garage doors now. Awesome. A post? More post. And, like, roof.
Hanging in there?
Oh, sweet. Barns? Oh, this is Far Harbor. I have Far Harbor also. It's all scaffolding. Not really. Holy jeez. Oh my god, that's like great. That's awesome. Okay, that's enough there. Boxcar. Elevators. Oh my god, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god. This is awesome. Ball tracks. Miscellaneous. We have bus, trailer. Got here beds. What kind of beds? Oh, we have like vault beds. Oh, sweetness. Oh, this is awesome. I'm just gonna. Sorry, I'm taking like today. I'm just like so interested in like the building. Oh, we got vault chairs, barber chair. Yeah, like seats, all sorts of different seats, and the clean versions of everything. Containers. Oh, I think we're gonna have some fun. Oh, do we have like normal like camper dressers? Oh, there's no. Oh yeah, there's actual dressers from the vault. Shells. Sorts of shells, more shells. Tables. I shouldn't have gotten into this, and then I'm like, oh my god, look at all this stuff! Oh yeah, I'm just going through it very quickly. Boggle, yeah. Got fish rack. More fish racks. More fish racks, cart, sink, an actual like good toilet, a water fountain, a dispenser, more dispenser, more horse, an actual good TV, sweet, decorations, oh my god, the decorations, got mannequins, oh, armor rack, oh, you can hang it, oh. Oh, can display armor. Awesome. Display cases. Oh my god, seriously? Oh my goodness, we can just actually display items? Oh my goodness, this is great. Power armor stations. Here we go. Oh, this is gonna be good. Weapon racks. Oh, sweet. We got more carpets. Oh yeah, we got floor coverings. Oh, decoration. We got what? Vault girl statue, vault boy statue. Awesome. Miscellaneous. We got Christmas trees. What the hell? We got a bloat fly, man. Feral cool mount. And we got all sorts of mole rat. Yeah, there is a lot more stuff in this. There is, oh yes. Posters. Oh wow. Ammo. Some miscellaneous. I always like the miscellaneous stuff. Nuka-Cola. Hangin' Buoy. Sweet. And the miscellaneous. Oh, we got a campfire. We got candles. Oh, we got the fire barrel. Lantern. Oh, we got lamps. Oh god damn, we got lamps. It's one thing I wanted to do is lamps, but the lamps were like, oh my goodness, we got, oh yeah boys. Oh, we got, yeah, okay. Oh, I think I am going to have fun with the espresso machine that does absolutely nothing. This is great, awesome. Oh, we got new generators. Oh my goodness, that is like, that is insane. Produces 100 power. That's like better than this. Holy jeez. Alright, I think I dark impulses. Goodness. Conduits. Oh my god, this is like, this is exactly what I wanted. Okay, well, enough of this. Let's not, like, oh geez. But like I said, I do have the DLC actually installed, so I should be getting, oh yeah, I forgot to get, forgot to clear my inventory out. Silly me. Alright, carrot flowers. Little red roach. I always keep purified water, I don't, but I always keep like four Radex and four Radaways. Just to, and all my stem bags, because they don't cost anything. And all my junk, I'll just get rid of all my junk. Oh, yes. And my mods, because they actually weigh something, which I found out the little bit of the hard way to do. Want to make sure that. Okay, we're good. Okay. I have nothing equipped. Let's go with my weapons. I'm gonna queue 1, 3. So what is 3? Let's do 3. Machete is 4. Pistol's 5. Okay, let's go with 5. Just to. I also have the weapons lowered mod, which I don't really care. I usually put my weapon away, usually. So I scrapped everything around here. I'm probably going to get rid of this thing here, but later on, because I don't really need it. Actually, I'm just going to, because this somewhat interferes with, it's floating now. This interferes with the trade route, so we'll go here. It's Preston. Yo.
I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Okay, no problem, man. We got this. Oh, there's only one thing I want to actually do with this. Move this up here. Move this up here, and move this up here. There we go. There we go. Okay, so we are good. Good to go. Let's take a look. I do have a level up, so perk-wise, let's take a look. Okay, first of all, I'm definitely gonna get awareness, because it's only 1. And I'm gonna do that. Okay, I definitely gotta get endurance 2, because I gotta get Aqua Girl, if I have to say, is somewhat broken. But that's me. But I noticed that there's a lot of, like, ones down here that I really don't want to get. I really don't. Endurance. I should have actually, like, went with endurance a lot. Alright, so I'm probably going to go with this. I'm going to go with terminal. Because I need to get this up to 3 and lockpicks up to 3, and that's good. And then I gotta work on my endurance a little bit. But that's pretty much it. Alright. So I might have to fast travel because it's a little far down to the Corvega plant. I wanna do that. I kinda wanna go exploring a little bit. But now we'll go down to Lexington and go from there. I'll probably explore Lexington a little bit and then go into Corvega, which is probably going to be an interesting thing. last time I went to Corvega, it was, I was, had better weaponry, but this time I'm not going to do it, but I guess we'll see. Anyway, I'm going to try to stream more often. I don't know if I'm going to do just Wednesday, so... Okay, so we have Lexington here. That's Corvega plant over yonder. We have Codsworth. Hey, Codsworth. What's over here? I might actually explore and get to that little area in the brush. I have pipe pistol, yep. Lexington. Look. Okay. Curious. I actually don't remember this. Lexi Bowl. No, I am a pack rack. Get her used to it. Used to it, Todsworth. Oh yeah, so I also have the Darker Night mod, which allows the nights to be a little darker. So it might be a little dark. I just upgraded my thing to, so I can do this. Let's do riding, like this one. Ugh. Plumbing? No. I still think it might be the U. Is there anything U? No. What else is in rooting? Plumbing. The I and G. I don't think it would be talking, would it? No. Decide? No. Okay, let's look for those things. There's one. There's another one. There's another one. Oh, I do have my tries up, so reset. Okay. And another one. Didn't really help too much. Survival? No. It's three, though. So I've already done routing. This one. Mission? That's what I thought of. Open door, closed door. Open door. I'm gonna close a quarry closed door. Let's go. Opening doors. Hello? Tools. They... No, we're already dead. Maybe. 10 rounds. Close the box. Keep him busy. Keep him busy, Codsworth. Holy jeez. Where's it? Keeping the things off me would be nice. So, how about that? Make a plastic fork. A cue ball. Emma. She's a Minuteman. Or laser musket. A holotape. Okay, let's take a look. We got Emma's holotape. It's like been a while, so I don't even.
What the hell is Josh doing? He's been gone for over an hour. We need to get out of here. The guys are thinking we're already at Concord. If Josh would hurry his ass up, maybe we can get there in time. Shit! Gunfire! Not good. Josh!
Yeah, I guess that's that. I guess that didn't work out too well for them. It's the back entrance to. Oh, okay. I know what that means, but I know what that means. But I guess we'll go into the Super Duper Mart, which going in the back entrance I think might be a bad idea. Yeah, okay, let's go. Go Cotsworth. Okay. Little buckets. Actually, there's one thing. Actually, I'm going to the park chart just for a minute because there is one perk I gotta get, and I don't know what it was. It's not awareness. Scrounger? What's Scrounger? Prepper? Yeah, it's Scrapper level 2. So at 23, a long time from now, I'm definitely getting Scrapper level 2 because that makes the your favorite components highlighted. And if you highlight everything in your thing, you can actually see what is takeable and not. So it's actually a pretty good one, but not until 23. So that's going to be anyway. Let's hopefully. I'll Google it right down there. Is Halo there, buddy boy? I'm gonna shoot you in the head. All right.
Nothing like a little dust up to get the oil flowing, eh?
Absolutely, Cosworth. Let's ignite this so I don't have to deal with it later on. Or accidentally. Which I've done a few times. Let the fire burn. What, feral ghouls? Telephone? Definitely. Folder? I still have no idea what the folders are for, but hey. Fusion core? I've noticed that I don't use power armor a lot, so, like, I find it, and I just use it if I find it, if I'm a current mission, but I don't use it often. Hello? Oh, there we go. Roast him there! Roast ghoul. Seems like Codsworth Fire. I can go through Codsworth Fire. That's quite awesome, actually. Yeah, I'll take that. Anything in the fridge? Nope. Cigarette machine. Hello? Actually, I should have waited for. Oh. Wait a minute. What? What? But he went out the window. That way, but yet here. Interesting. Okay, that's interesting. Glitchy fun. Can? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Me and my antique cans. Oh yes. Gotta collect those cans. Boom, sure. Antique cans. Cans. Soap. Carrot? Oh yes, definitely a carrot. I'm definitely collecting any vegetables that are not wild. Nope. Base, yeah. Actually, Cosworth, do you have stuff? Oh, I should have actually. No, I should have emptied out Cosworth's inventory before I like came. Radio's gone off, there's chemistry station. Safe. Expert, I don't have expert. Do I have expert?
Don't think I can pick this.
Nope. Okay, let's go. this. That's a Sally, okay. I can't. Anyway. Express machine, desk fan, frame, dish rag, the coffee cup, more desk fans, awesome. Can I actually... No, I can't. No, I can't actually get the teddy bear, or the handcuffs. Nope. 1 o'clock. Yes, absolutely. Codsworth, can you move, please? Move. Thank you. I should actually be sneaking a little bit. Don't want to wake the dead. Well, they're not technically dead, but you know, I guess zombie-wise, they're considered zombies in some fashion. Why, hello there. I think I'm going to shoot you with my rifle. In the head. If you came back. Just come back. Please? Pretty please? Okay. Oh, hello. Bam. Anything else? Nothing that way, so I just want to make sure. Why, hello there. Really fire from the hip. Guess I should... Yeah, let's go with the one I have, like, tons of bullets for. Good, Codsworth.
Well, hello there.
Why, hello there. There's more on the way, Codsworth. Can you cover me? As I loot. No. 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 Pork and beans. Sure. Like pork and beans? I'm not gonna use it, but hey. It could be a bomb, maybe? Codsworth, maybe? Like, I could. Oh, my danger is lifting, so let's. Codsworth! Seriously! You need to be stealthy-ish. Yes. Melons. That was my thing. That's going down a little bit. Melons. Melons, 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 gourd. You're not alive, are you? Nope. Oh, hello! Codsworth, you're supposed to look... looking after my back. That's the way it works here. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Why, hello there. You think? Yeah, thank Codsworth, look out of the way. I can take care of him. You're gonna take care of him, take care of him. Use your saw, your fire, something. Well, I can do this one.
Nice.
Alright. I think this might be where I just came from. Yes. Go me! Oh jeez, oh my god, this is not good. Okay, there's one down. Yeah, pipe pistol ain't that bad, actually. There's another one. Carry on. Okay, anything up here? We have a ferrocool hand, a celery steak, more steak. And... that is about it. Oh, I need to duck. Too tall. Anything else here? I'm still in caution. A couple quantums. Awesome. A couple nuke colas. Why, hello there. Roast him. Roast him there, Cosworth. Awesome. Alright. We got... finger grips. In a can. Okay. I didn't think it was in a can, but hey. Are you dead? You're dead. Are you dead? You're dead, okay. Alright. Let's, lower my weapon. You got a bowling pin. Got a hairbrush. Can I actually get the protectron? Oh yeah, it's over in that room. Yellow plate, but I'm going to stash my stuff in here that I'm not using for the time being. Oh, I should be hacking it. Oh man, hacking. Ooh, mining helmet. I'm actually gonna go into that mining helmet for a moment. Just also food. It is a food store, so I'm assuming I would probably have a lot of food. And let's get all my junk in. Baskets, metal, yep, awesome, more metal. Might as well just cut them here. Shopping baskets, yes. Pretty much what I do, I store it in a place near the opening.
And stench this place must generate.
Yeah, with the moldy food, yeah. Absolutely. A bench with the nuka chair, hey, that'd be a nice picture. Go with the nice picture. There we go. Bingo. Wish it was like daytime, but hey. Can't win them all. Person, no. I get this one? Yep, I did. I didn't get you. You have really glowy eyes. I think the stealth aspect of this, it just went down the drain, actually. Alright. Oh, sweet roll. Which looks like a piece of meat. Did I get out? I got some cigarettes.
It is your world, eh?
Absolutely. Free war money? Nope. Open die door. Free war money. Dust fan. Safe. I can crack the safe, right? I can. There we go.
Sweet.
Rounds. Might be a little bit better. Yeah. Yeah, we'll take everything. Nope, I can unlock this. And well, that's could be tank, could be brain, actually. Tank. Two. Okay. A brain? No. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Okay, yeah, because there was a thing there. What I've noticed is that if you get rid of some of them, you can actually get even more. And there's another one. And okay, so I got the try, so it could be walk, lap. There's four tries and four. But it's not hand. Is it hand? I do hand? No. Ready to tank. Walk.
Sweet.
Walk, okay. I don't need the save, but we'll do the protect runs.
Powering up protector.
Let's see what that pistol was. Fight pistol, where is it? 13. Better fire rate, better range. Sure, let's go with it. It also has a bayonet on it, so I can actually get... You're not a legendary, are you? No, okay. Good. Could take not a legendary. Working beans, data crisps. Yum yum devil eggs. Spunkin'. Bubblegum. Gotta love that bubblegum. Are you alive? Are you alive? Nope. Alright, shopping cart. Ball camp. Counts. Got some bottles. Okay, I'll let you... Sounded close. Yo, Mr. Protectron, you're supposed to protect me. What's going on? Two bottle caps in the register. No? Can't reach that far? Nope. What else is there? Oh, shopping basket right there, yeah. Burnt magazines? Don't need the burnt magazines. Shopping basket, though. Nope. Feather duster, yes. Bugle. More shopping baskets. Did I get? No, I didn't get you. You got silver locket, which is a good one. Silver. Silver and gold. Silver and gold. No, actually, I don't. Oh, I hear. You're not hitting me, are you? Just don't hit the Protectron, please, Codsworth. I don't feel like taking on a Protectron right now. Let's see, we got a couple of that. Red plate. More red plates. Hot plate. Oh yeah, hot plate for sure. Hot plate for days.
Yes.
Oh, Codsworth, you're like... what's up, I love? Anything else up there? What is up here? What is this? Anything in there? Oh. Can't get the cardboard. Yeah, he's buggered off, yeah. Oh, that's a skeleton, so that's why I can't search that. Why, hello there. Get a couple of... By rocket ship? Sure, why not? Oh, yes.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. As for magazines, I got like a lot of them, and I got all the boggleheads, so I roughly know where they are. Roughly. I probably don't actually. Like, I'd probably be like, Which reminds me, I gotta go pick up the perception bogglehead in the museum. I totally missed it. Give me some of that Nuka-Cola. Yeah, okay. I went down there, yeah, okay. Buff out, yes. I shall take that buff out. Where? No.
That's it.
Okay, I know we have... Oh. In the crotch. 8 ball. Thinking getting lucky there. And a man jacket. Buff out another laser musket. Is that butane? No, it's paper. Alright. I hear sloshing around. Where's the slosh? Oh, jeez. Why, hello there. Cosworth, why didn't you warn me that he was coming through the window? Like, sir, there is a ghoul coming in through the window. You might want to shoot it. Like, yeah, I probably should do that. And we got some energy cells, which are awesome. Journal, bathroom, first aid. What time is it? It is the morning, okay. Why we have, like, light. Let's get some of that light, good lighting effect there. Oh. Where the ghoul is. I can't get a good lighting effect. I like the lighting in this, definitely. I think that's pretty much it. I wish I... Codsworth. Or didn't you remind me that you had stuff? Yeah, I think that's it. Well, no, actually, I gotta explore the back room. I totally forgot about the back room. Let's take care of the back room. We get some Braxo cleaner, which was good. No, that's not it. Where is the back room? No, I came from the back room, but there's more, like, back room of the back room-ish. Nothing. Okay, I took care of here. We need to go here. There's more ghouls, I know. Let's light them up. Oh, jeez. That's awesome. Alrighty. Beautiful. Box? Subway token. Well, I probably would smell if I could actually smell too, but I can't, Codsworth. Dope. Dope. Let's get what's up here. There we go.
Got it.
We got some drugs. Drugs. Box knife. Bottle caps. And there's a mysterious hand that's just floating. Okay, fair enough. A metal bucket.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Oh, jeez.
Situation normal. Law and order has been restored.
Where are... What? Where? What? Who? Mr. Protector, I think your sensors are, like, malfunctioning a little bit. Ooh, rat poison. Anything else here? Nope. More ghouls. We got a gas canister, and we got more Minuteman. Josh's holotape. Let's take a look. I don't remember if this goes before Emma's or Josh. G-J-J. Like, oh, yeah.
Body and wait. Pharaoh's a
Oh, jeez. Battle camps. Heavy. Heavy. Hmm. Okay, we'll take them. It's not a long, it's a short range, but hey. Might prove to be useful. And there's... No, wait a minute. There is no downstairs. The downstairs is the way out, I believe. There's the way down here, but this just leads outside. And that's where I came from. There... Oh, okay. What? There's a beer bottle that I missed. Oh well, it's going. I think we're good. And yeah, okay. Well, I can't get that. I am how much until... not exactly. But what I've come to realize that safes are just full of ammo and usually pipe pistols and pre-war money. That's about it. So there's no thing. Now, do I want to kill you? You have. Is he gonna kill me if I keep on? We'll leave Protectron. All right, let's see if I'm gonna be over encumbered. Probably. I really hope not, but... Ooh, it's gonna be close. Yeah, I'm gonna be over-encumbered. I'm gonna have to make another trip. Cosworth, can you carry anything?
Hey.
Like, anything. You can, okay. Beautiful. Okay, don't have to make another trip now. Beautiful. Dynamite. Okay, let's go out. Dynamite! Anyway. It's been about a hour, so I'm going to head back to Sanctuary. I'm going to take a little bit of a break, and then... I think I might want to. Can I please tell me that I can actually go back to Sanctuary? Beautiful. Okay. That area is not good. There's a guy with a crazy missile launcher around, and I don't like it. Anyway. I'm gonna put everything away, take my break, and come back for hour two. And then go from there. See what. Okay. I probably would have actually. Cosworth, give me all your stuff.
Hey. Something.
What, all your stuff? Give me junk, and I'll just take all your. And take all your junk.
You need mom?
Yeah, I do. No, I don't want that. Okay, so... Mines, I don't do that. So where's my actual... Oh, wait a minute. Okay. That's that. This seems to be better. It's a heavy. Do I have a... Oh, Molotov, or musket, and a tactical. Okay. I don't have hardly any of this. Keep on going. That one. Four. Super bombs. And I'll check. And actually, let's check out weapon-wise and see what... If we have a... Well, they're obviously my nice day. We have a sub-note. Let's see what I can... See what I can do with my, Obviously, I'm probably sure I can probably make this more powerful now. Yeah, that's what I like. Okay, so we'll go powerful receiver. Long barrel's fine. Let's go with full stock. Did I just make a short stock? I want the full stock. Built. Okay. Yeah, we'll go with that. Glow sights. I want the. I think I made a short now. We'll go with the medium scope, I guess. Medium scope. What's going on here? Fine, we'll go with the. Medium scope. Alright, and I don't want a bayonet on it, so. Pretty good. I wanted to upgrade my pile. Light pistol a little bit. Powerful receiver, I guess I can do that. Just to give it a good some couple of. Yeah, just give me a second, Codsworth. And I can't do anything else. Do it. I called it. Yes, yes, Codsworth, what do you need?
Heads up.
I'm all ears.
What's
going on? Hey, Codsworth.
Another is already in the works.
Oh, sweet, purify water, thank you. Thoughts?
Your thoughts?
I was just reminiscing on the time when Sir made that hollow tape for you, Mum. I don't think you two were ever happier than those last few months you spent together with young Sean.
Beautiful.
Oh, nothing.
All right, then.
Okie dokie, let's actually take a look at my. Well, I got. Yeah, I got done. I don't know. That's curious, actually. Vomit. Okay. I think that's better. Where's my pipe pistols? Over. 4. 45 now. Do tire iron. That's not a better grip. I'm gonna get at least pipe pistols. I'm going to just 1 meter and 10 milliliter. Little barrel shotguns. Okay, I'm going to just take these apart. We're gonna scrap. Sharpshooter. Gee, what kind of. I might actually take your standard there. You have a large magazine also, which I think I might take. Fine. Don't need that. Standard sight is fine. Okay, now I can scrap you. And then I'm going to. Nope. Rip shooter grip. And large magazine. Awesome, okay. Double barrel shotgun. No. Same. Standard. Fine. Short hunting rifles. They have the same. Yep.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped.
Okay. Okay, no, fine, Good. Good. Fine. Okay. Okay, fair enough. Eventually we'll go to 45, okay. Okay, fair enough. It's good.
You're very handy, Mom. And I should know.
I don't think I have enough for armor upgrades, do I?
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Let's grab that. Grab this too. Alright, fair enough, let's go. Okay, that's. I totally think I actually forgot to. I'll put your prayer part. Okay, okay. Okay. Alrighty, okay, so I'm going to. Take Aoife. Just a slight break. Just mainly the breakup into, like, kind of episode-wise for YouTube and, the bathroom I need to, which I don't really need to, so I'm just gonna put the, return screen on and probably just get right back to the game, so just in a moment.